today at approximately 3 o'clock, we received a call from a news media source stating that they had received an anonymous call saying that the dress had been returned to the hotel and placed in a restroom on the second floor of the hotel that was in the process of being renovated. West Hollywood detectives responded to the London hotel, and they were directed to a restroom on the second floor, and they found the dress inside this black garment bag, hidden behind a garbage bag under a counter.